You've heard about artificial intelligence, but what about AI factories? With the AI Act shaping how AI is developed and used in the EU, the focus is shifting to boosting Europe's position in AI innovation. One way to get ahead is by establishing AI factories. AI factories are dynamic ecosystems built around European supercomputers, which process large volumes of data in a flash. AI factories gather supercomputers, data centers, and AI talent, including researchers, data specialists, and small businesses. Why does it matter? AI factories boost the EU's strategic autonomy and help ensure an AI innovation ecosystem where startups, industry, and academia can develop AI and drive innovation. Increasing the number of EU AI factories will improve access to computer power, data, and expertise, and support other EU initiatives to ensure AI is human-centric, ethical, and trustworthy. Now, how do we finance these AI factories? Funding comes from both EU programmes and individual EU countries. The European High Performance Computing Joint Undertaking, also called Euro-HPC-JU, covers up to 50% of the costs to buy and run AI supercomputers, and up to 50% of the cost to set up and operate AI factories. By December 2024, the Euro-HPC-JU had approved 7 sites across Europe to host AI factories, with 6 more added in March 2025. And 9 interconnected supercomputers, some among the world's most powerful, are currently spread across the EU. But AI factories face challenges to boosting AI innovation in Europe: bureaucracy, access to chips, talent gaps, and balancing other EU priorities. Generative AI is evolving rapidly, while the EU lags behind in AI investment. The EU needs to move quickly to catch up with global competitors. In February 2025, European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen announced a 10 billion EU investment in AI factories. While a key initiative, AI factories alone cannot address all of the EU's AI challenges. The EU also needs to strengthen the Capital Markets Union and expand its cloud computing infrastructure. By taking a comprehensive approach that tackles these multiple challenges, the EU has a better chance of competing in the global AI landscape. Learn more about AI factories in our briefing.